हरे कृष्णा। टुडे विल सी अबाउट मेंटल डायलॉग्स। जनरली इन आवर माइंड वी गेट टू काइंड्स ऑफ थॉट्स। सम इम्पल अस टू डू गुड एक्टिविटीज विच आर गुड थॉट्स, एंड देर अदर थॉट्स विच इम्पल अस टू डू नेगेटिव एक्टिविटीज विच आर द नेगेटिव थॉट्स। सो दी ऑलवेज देर इज़ ए काइंड ऑफ क्लैश बिटवीन दीज टू thoughts, and generally when such clashes happen, who wins? Whichever thought is stronger, that wins. For example, there was one person who was addicted to drinking. So he drank a lot and he had pain in his stomach and he was rushed to the hospital, and in the hospital doctor checked him and he said, if you take one more peg, you will die. Stop taking it now. So he was there in hospital for a month. And after a month, doctor told him that you are all right now. You can go home, but don't drink again. If you drink again, you will die. So he came back home. Then he was leading a happy life with his family. And he was staying away from that drinks. But one day when he was traveling, he happened to see a beer shop, and then the desire again awakened in his heart. I want to drink it again. So this time there was a mental dialogue which was going on. There was a mind saying, please drink it, you are missing it, since many months you have not taken, please take it now, it feels so good. And on the other side, there is another thought telling, doctor said, if you take once more, you will die. So the intelligence was telling, don't take it. And the mind was telling, take it. So in this way, there was a clash. Now, what do you think? Who will win? Whichever is stronger. And who is stronger? The one which we feed. If we obey the mind's dictations, then we are feeding the bad thoughts. We are making it stronger. And if we are feeding the intelligence, then the intelligence becomes stronger. If we say yes to the mind's dictations, mind becomes stronger, negative thoughts become stronger. And if we say yes to the superior intelligence, then the intelligence becomes stronger. His mind and intelligence are also compared to two dogs. One is a bad dog, another is a good dog. So this bad dog impels us to do bad things. The good dog, which is the intelligence, impels us to do wrong things. So which dog will win? The one which we feed. And how do we feed? We feed by making our choices. So if you make the right choice, we are feeding the right one, right dog. If you are making the wrong choice, then we are feeding the wrong dog, the bad dog. So that's why Bhagavad Gita tells us that we should try to feed our spiritual intelligence and starve the negative mind. And in this way, we can win over these enemies of the negative thoughts in our heart. In the third chapter of Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, एवं बुद्धे परम बुद्ध्वा संस्थिवात्मानमात्मना जहि शत्रुम महाबाहो कामरूपम दुरासदम। द नंबर वन एनिमी ऑफ द लिविंग एनिटी इज जहि शत्रुम महाबाहो कामरूपम। दिस काम और द डिजायर, द नेगेटिव डिजायर्स, दे आर द एनिमीज एंड वी शुड ओवरकम देम। हाउ टू ओवरकम इट? बाय डेवलपिंग सुपीरियर इंटेलिजेंस। एवं बुद्धे परम बुद्ध्वा, because intelligence is superior to the mind. Mind is superior to the senses. So senses can be controlled by a strong mind, and mind can be controlled by strong intelligence. How to make the intelligence strong? By taking spiritual intelligence, by reading scriptures like Bhagavad Gita. So let's all try to read this Bhagavad Gita and try to practice these principles and make our intelligence strong, by which we can control the negative thoughts in our heart. हरे कृष्णा।